Now I will explain laptop power startup in some circuits. Many people want new circuits, that's why I will explain new circuit. So this is first step. From DC jack, adapter voltage goes to VIN pin of 3.3 volts IC. From battery also, 12 volts goes to VIN pin of 3.3 volts and 5 volts IC. Now I will show in some circuits. Now I will explain all these new circuits. Yes sir, this is PCH, used PCH. See in here first page. First you will see adapter or DC, DC jack and battery connector. There is no this one. You will see first charger, page number 45. In here page number 45. Charger page number 45. From here that voltage goes to 3.3 volts. 3.3 volts page number 36. First we will see page number 45 after 36. Green color from DC jack. See this is power jack. That means DC jack 1, 2 ground, 3, 4 supply. That goes to through PL2 coil. See here. This goes to through this FET. This is current limiting resistor. After this goes to VIN SRC. VIN SRC. Same page. See here. From battery connector. You will see in here. Pin number 1 supply means last pin ground. Last pin supply means pin number 1 ground. You will see in this way any battery connector. Last pin ground means first supply. So this goes to battery V, battery voltage. This goes to, see here, bat volt. This is combined voltage in here. VIN SRC. See in here, this is DC jack. This goes to green color up to this one VIN SRC. From battery connector, this voltage comes to here. After this voltage goes to page number 36. Now you will see page number 36. VIN SRC. See here page number 36. VIN SRC in here. This goes to VIN pin of 3.3 volts IC. VIN pin of this IC. See here VIN SRC. This goes to, that means green and yellow. That means battery yellow color, green adapter connector. Any problem in here, battery and DC, that means adapter won't work. This goes to VIN pin of 3.3 volts IC. Now I will show another circuit, Sony. First you will see where is the adapter connector and battery connector. First you will see in this way, you will understand any circuit. See in here, power, adapter in connector, page number 33. Power charger, page number 34. First we will see page number 33. After 34, this goes to 3.3 volts 27. You will see any circuit in this way. First adapter, after charger, this is this battery and voltage, battery voltage and adapter voltage combined in here. First we will see 33. This is DC jack. From here this voltage goes to through FET VA, page number 34, that means next page. See here VA, this goes to VIN, same this page, battery connector is there. Adapter connector and battery connector, same this page. See here, this is battery connector. Pin number 7, last pin ground means pin number 1 supply, BAT plus. Now we will see in charging circuit. From adapter and battery connector, that voltage goes to charging circuit to mixing these two voltages. So in here this voltage comes to here, that means charger IC change over. That means when you connect adapter laptop with working with adapter only, when you remove adapter, immediately battery connection will come, battery voltage will come, this line, yellow color line. See in here, any this FET is problem, battery won't work. From battery connection, this comes to here. Any problem in here FET, battery won't work, but adapter is okay. Any problem in this line, adapter won't work. any problem in here, adapter and battery won't work, both. So this goes to page number 27. That means V in pin of 3.3 volts. 27 V in. This goes to V in pin of, see here, 3.3 volts. V in pin, pin number 6 of 3.3 volts and 5 volts IC. See here, 3 volts. That means 3.3 volts. In here, 5 volts. Lesson 1 means, from DC jack and battery connector, that voltage goes to V in pin of 3.3 volts regulator. Now I will show another circuit. Now we will go single chips. This is the latest models, Dell. This is Dell. First we will see adapter connector are 3.3 volts. This is charger. This is 3.3 volts, page number 45. This is 44, in here 44. Charger page 44. Now we will see charger page, after we will understand. Page number 44 and 45, 3.3 volts. First we will see page number 44. This is adapter, DC in. That means adapter connector. Now I will explain this circuit. DC in. This is DC jack. This voltage goes to through this FET. This is adapter cutoff FET. AD plus. This is AD plus. That means adapter plus. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. So this is AD plus. Remember it. Next, battery connector. From battery connector, last pin, pin number 1 is ground. That means pin number 7 and 8. This means this is not pin. This is only plastic. See in here, 8. 1 ground means 8 supply. BT plus. In that place, adapter plus. See here, AD plus. This is BT plus. AD plus and BT plus. AD plus, this voltage comes to charger SRC. In here also, charger SRC. So battery connector, from battery this goes to V charge. After this goes to DC bat out. DC bat out. In here SRC in. Charger. Charger SRC. This charger SRC comes to here. After this goes to DC bat out. From DC jack, this voltage comes to here. Charger SRC. This comes to charger SRC in here. This goes to through this FETs DC bat out. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. Any problem in here, this FET battery won't work. So this goes to DC bat out. This goes to 3.3 volts, next page, page number 45. DC bat out, V in pin of 3.3 volts regulator. This is 3.3 volts regulator. See in here, 3 volts, 5 volts. So in first step, from DC jack and battery connector, the voltage goes to V in pin of 3.3 volts IC. Now I will show Dell 3542. This also, in here we will see page numbers. Charger page number 44, 3.35, 45. Now we will see 44. This is battery connector. This is adapter connector. See here. This is adapter connector. From adapter connector, pin number 2, 3, this voltage goes to through FET, AD plus. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. And also, not charging fault also will come. Next, battery connector. See in here, this is only plastic pad. So, pin number 1, pin number 9 ground means, in here ground, 9 ground means pin number 1 supply. Any circuit you will see in this way, you will understand. BT plus. So this goes to charger page. See here AD plus. This is AD plus, this is BT plus. This is AD, DC bat out. This is combined voltage. From adapter voltage comes to here, battery voltage goes to here. Now I will show this. Adapter plus. This is P channel. 5, 6, 7, 8 input, 1, 2, 3 output. This goes to through current limiting resistor DC bat out. From BT battery connector, this goes to this FET. Any problem in here, this FET battery won't work. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. This is change our circuit. DC bat out. This goes to 3.3 volts and 5 volts IC. See here. This is DC bat out. This goes to V in pin of 3.3 volts regulator. See here. 3 volts and 5 volts. Now I will explain another circuit. Lenovo ThinkPad. From DC to DC. Page number 65. Okay. Now we will see page number 65. Jack DC in. Supply ADP into. This goes to V system. Adapter in. V system. This goes to V system. Now we will see any battery connector is there. No battery connector in here. So this is battery connector. Jack battery 2. This goes to battery connector pin number 1 supply means last ground. Last ground means pin number 1 supply. This is only battery connector. You will see in this way. BT plus. V system and BT plus. This is charging circuit. See here. V system. This is coming from adapter. Any problem in this FETs. Problem adapter won't work. This is combined voltage. From here plus B. This is combined voltage. In here battery voltage. This goes to through this FET. This is battery FET. Any problem in here battery won't work. This is combined voltage BT B plus. This goes to 3.3 volts and 5 volts IC V in pin. See here. V in pin. 3 volts, 5 volts V in. Plus B name is changed in here. 3 volts, 5 volts underscore V in. Through this. This comes to here. Pin number 12. V in pin. 3.3 volts and 5 volts. IC. This is 3.3 volts and 5 volts IC. 3.3 volts and 5 volts IC. Now I will explain another circuit. This also Lenovo. See here. You don't understand in here, you will go last page. Page number 59. This is supply. This also supplies. After seeing, you will understand. This is 3.3 volts regulator. Two ICs is there, 5 volts and this also. This is charger circuit. This is a battery connector. This is adapter connector. Now we will see. There is no page numbers, you will see from last page. You will understand. Adapter in. JDC in. Adapter in. This goes to V in. Pin. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. Battery connector. From battery connector, you will see in here, last pin ground means first pin supply. This goes to through fuse, through coil, battery plus. So battery plus, in here V in. Now this two will come, charger IC. See here. V in goes to plus B up to. Battery connection goes to through this FET B plus. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. Any problem in here, battery won't work. So this is through these two FETs plus B. From gap battery connector, this goes to. So plus B, B plus. Now we will see in this one. B plus, this goes to V in pin of 3.3 volts regulator. This is 3.3 volts. See here, 3.3 volts. This goes to 5 volts also, plus B. V in pin of this one IC. PU904. Sony. See in here. adapter connector we will see. 3 volts 24 battery in adapter in 28 charger 29. First we will see 28 battery connector and after that goes to charger page 29. After that comes to VIN pin of 3 volts 24. So we will see first 28, 29, after 24. Page number 28. See in here from DC jack, this goes to through FET. Any problem in here, adapter won't work, VA. See in here, pin number 1 ground min, pin number 6 supply, battery plus, this goes to charger IC. Next page, VA, from this is from adapter, this goes to VIN, from battery connector, BAT plus, this goes to through this FET. Through this FET, this goes to VIN pin. So VIN goes to 3.3 volts and 3.3 volts regulator VIN pin. Page number 24. Already we saw that. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. Any problem in yellow color line, battery won't work. Now to page number 24. 26, 27, 24. See in here, VIN. This goes to VIN pin of pin number 6. 3.3 volts regulator IC. VIN pin of 3.3 volts regulator IC. See here, 3.3 volts regulator. Now I will show in here Acer Aspire SOC single chip IC. There is no page numbers, you will see from last page 55. This is startup circuit, I will explain. This is regulators. This is 3.3 volts regulator. I think this is 3.3 volts regulator. Yes, 3.3 volts. Yes, 3 volts and 5 volts. This is charger circuit. This is battery connector. This is adapter connector. Now I will explain this. See in here, from adapter in, 19 volts underscore, 19 volts V in. From battery connector, adapter connector, this voltage will come. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. Now battery connector, this is battery connector, pin number 1 ground means last pin supply, pin number 9, this goes to through this coil, 17.4 volts underscore battery, this 2 voltages goes to charger circuit, this is charger circuit, see here, 19 volts VIN, this voltage coming from adapter, through this FETs. Any problem in here, adapter won't work. From battery connector, see here, 17.4 volts battery. So this voltage goes to through this FET. Any problem in here, battery won't work. This goes to 19 volts VB. This is combined voltage. This goes to 3.3 volts regulator. See here, 19 volts VB. This goes to VIN pin of 3.3 volts regulator. This is 3.3 volts regulator. Now I will explain. This is Apple. Now I will explain this.